Greetings, YouTube. It is late. We're talking about after midnight Central Standard Time late. So late that it's actually early if you're across the pond. Sometimes I post a video at, I don't know, midnight, 12:30, probably about 12:30 Central Time, and I wake up and I read the comments and I see that people said, Prof, you said it's late, but where I am, it's 6. It's like 6:30 a.m. So good morning across the pond, viewers, or wherever you may be tuning into this video. Look, I'm a firm believer in going to counseling. I think we all have baggage that we carry. I think emotionally, spiritually, physically, you name it. This world is tough. Like when your webcam randomly just glitches. And so it's important to find somebody that you can trust to talk through things, to ease the burdens of life. You could just imagine how confused a therapist is when I tell them I have trust issues. They go back to when I was a child, but they were heightened when I was an adult. Because you see, for the last 7+ years, this game, this company, in most of those 7 years, has gone out of its way to give me hope before they take it away. Sometimes it's nerfing a champion that I thought was going to carry me forever. Sometimes it is changing the game to where the champions I invested thousands of dollars no longer matter. Sometimes it is hearing about things that sound too good to be true. Things like changing up mastery cores at a moment's notice and promising that would happen only to then put it in a pay-to-play system for battlegrounds, or maybe, just maybe, it happens to be a wish crystal that if you wished for that crystal to ever happen, your wish will not be granted. And sometimes it's just trying to improve the arena. Sometimes even just my continued hope, which I did do a video about a few weeks ago, which is to take what is currently the milestone rewards of Grandmaster crystals from 2017 and take them to the Cavalier crystal shards of 2019. I mean, it's 2023. So I'm about to go to bed, right? And I check my messages, including my LINE messages. Because yes, I still use LINE. And sometimes I say, oh, Prof, you're so old. I just use Discord. Well, my alliance prefers to use LINE. And pretty much every alliance I've ever been in prefers to use LINE. Which is, well, you know, quite a big deal. So I really thought to myself, this has got to be too good to be true. But we have some deep cuts to the future of the game that all of a sudden may or may not clarify that this is too good to be true. So I've darkened the screen. Shout out to my man Yarg 2015. He had no idea I was filming this at this exact moment, but we have an update literally live as I'm recording this. But we're going to put the messages back to back. So I'm going to start off with somebody that we normally trust for leaks. MCOC underscore player 920 or MCOC underscore player says there are new items and features. Tier 7 basic and class catalyst. Now, I don't know about you, but we're just now starting to get used to tier 6 basic and tier 3 alpha. So if you're going tier 7 basic and say tier 4 alpha, that's kind of crazy, especially if it's instead of tier 6 class catalyst, tier 7 class catalyst. But that's also, you know, I remember we used to have tier 4 basic and tier 1 alpha, and we thought that was a big deal. And so, you know, it's the nature of the game. I don't know if I'm ready to start talking about tier 7 basic and tier 7 class catalyst just yet, but maybe that's the reality of the game. But besides that, and that's really a subheading of this video, there's something that was in quotes called the Express Arena, a function for holders of the Black ISO store, which, yes, quite a few people out there don't think it is worth it, or maybe you only think it's worth it to get the 6-star Black ISO store Scarlet Witch, though I've got to be honest, I haven't used mine outside of the arena, I think, ever. And some of you who once used her in Battlegrounds, I don't see her used in Battlegrounds anymore. Maybe she will in a future season or when the meta changes, but not right now. So we have this concept, right? This concept that we're not really sure about, that we don't know much about. and it is the Express Arena. And it says it allows auto completion of multiple arena tabs. And I've got to be honest, I have no earthly idea what that means. But I know that if something is auto complete, I'm smart enough, barely, to know that it's supposed to save you time. And if you're saving time in the arena while picking up bonus units for, I would say free, but technically it's not free, it's $10 a month. That is a game changer, and maybe, just maybe, will convince some people, maybe, to purchase the Black ISO Store subscription. Because let's say that increasing inventory caps aren't enough for... I mean, the Black ISO Store is, I think, absolute trash in terms of value and not worth your time anyways. And that might sound harsh, but it is just the reality of that not evolving. So... we do have some responses, and Express Arena sounds too good to be true. Hey, remember how I said that I have trust issues because Kabam has given me hope? Well, how about this image? Don't give me hope. We know that's Mr. Hawkeye Ronin from Avengers Endgame. Very powerful scene. Eventually, he did have a reason to hope, though. And just as he had a reason to hope, maybe we do too. Kabam Zero apparently has made this comment. Again, this is what Yarg sent me literally as I started recording this video. Since the cat is out of the bag, the Arena Express mode will make the arena faster, but it is not an auto-complete or auto-fight feature. More details coming in the release notes coming Friday, which, yes, is technically in 2 days. Makes the arena faster. Now, quite a few of you will probably still not do the arena because you feel as though it is the worst part of the game, and I don't blame you because the torture is massive. However, it is worth noting that the arena is still something that I've been addicted to every day for the past 7+ years. It is how I spend a lot of my quote-unquote free time that's not really free, and of course I play it often alongside my live streams. It's also the best way for free-to-play players to get units, and so maybe, just maybe, the free-to-play experience will be so tempting for people that they'll be willing to spend $10 a month, if nothing else, to give them the ability to embrace this new feature. I don't know. All I know is this is what I looked at before I went to bed, and I should be getting ready for bed. But I gotta record this first because my heart and my mind and my soul is chained to my computer and this community and delivering news to this community. Maybe that means I'm crazy, but I would rather go out crazy delivering news than I would be feeling like I don't have a purpose. So thank you to everybody who continues to support the channel. Thank you, Yarg and Kabam Zero and everybody else who sent this along. What a time to be alive. Stay tuned for Friday. This sounds like a historic change to the contest.